All right, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Prince of Persia. Oh boy, my headphones broke, so I have these as a replacement. They're not as good as the other ones. I'm so sad because those have been with me through the longest of time, and unfortunately, they broke. And I cry every time. Damn it! Why can't I freaking get this? Hang on, give me a second. It's just those headphones have been with me since the beginning of this channel, and it's sad to see them go. But I'm getting replacements soon. I just have to wait for them to come in the mail. And you guys probably don't care at all, but they mean so much. The quality. My hair is also new sand tank. Oh, new sand tank lets you stock more sands of time. Nice. That's good. So there's also a few more things that you guys were telling me. Mainly that I kind of already missed one of the upgrades for health. So that's kind of a problem because you have to get all the upgrades to get to, you know, get the ending, the good ending, the true ending. Whatever. Oh geez, I freaking pressed R again. Looks like I just wasted one of the tanks. Very nice, awesome. I'm glad that was the case. And well. I don't know, I didn't entirely miss it. Apparently, if I can just go back. Ow. Ow. Apparently, what the hell? That was weird. I forgot how to play this game. How do I do it? Nope, never mind. I do not forget to play this game. Woo! 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 Boom and boom. Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Those guys are a lot easier than the actual remember one. Okay. So, maybe if I go back, I'm not entirely sure, but if I go back, maybe I can find it. Because I remember he was saying that it was in, like, the main hall, the one where you have where you use the key blade. Oh, boy.
Try again!
See you! Are you not dead? Ow! 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 Boom! Boom! Okay. Unless it was down there, no, because this is the exact same place. This is where I got murdered multiple times by the freaking Dakaha or Dahaka. Dakaka? Dakaha. I forgot how to say it. The Dahaka. The Dahaka. There you go. That's how you do it.
Do not allow him to pass!
Just give me a second, guys. I want to know exactly where I'm going before I pass you. Maybe I can I throw this at him? That'd be great if I could throw him at it. Oh, that would have been freaking awesome if I was able to do that. Let's see. Does this work? Apparently it does. There's a chest down there. Exactly why am I going here? Woohoo! That was nice. Boom, boom, and then... That's a good combo right there. There's this one. There we go. There was two ways. This is another way. What was the other way? I'll go back if it looks like this is the correct way. I don't know. What is this? What the hell? What? Please tell me it's a secret. Please. I need secrets in my life. It looks like a secret, does it? Does it not? Is that a secret? I can't quite tell. No, it's not. Where the hell am I going? I don't know. I don't know. Whatever. Well, this was... Wait a second. Oh, this is back over here. Okay. Okay, let's go back to where I freaking almost died by the freaking Haka. Well, I actually did die, so, you know, that's a thing. Ah, okay. So we made it back. Ah, so yeah, that's right. Okay, okay. Yeah. Okay, now I remember. Now I remember.
Do not allow him to pass.
You always say that, but you know I freaking pass you. Like, oh, what was that? What was that? That was amazing. What did I do?
I am victorious.
How did I do that? How? What? Oh, it's this! Oh, it's that combo! Oh, I see. That is a freaking sexy combo. That was in the third, the third game!
Can't we talk this out?
Ow. Stop. That combo was in third game. I remember specifically, because I would always use that combo, because that combo is the strongest combo. Got him. Okay. Alrighty then. What is... Oh, okay. This is one of those things. Okay. Oh, it's also moving that as well. Okay. So then we need to climb here. I think. What is the point of this? For this rope right here. Yes, obviously. Holy Jesus. Oh, I thought that rope was like not on the wall. I thought it was like, that was floating like behind it or something, or above it. Oh, jeez. Okay, so why would that one be needed? On the bottom there. I don't get that one. Okay. Whatever the cause may be, I'm going to... Oh, actually, no. That's not what I need. It needs to be over there. Yeah, or over... No. Yeah. Where am I going? Yeah. Yeah, it needs to be there. Unless I can... Ooh, no. Yeah, because there's no other way. Yeah, I have to push it all the way back there. Okay, I get it. What the hell? What? Okay, alright. Okay then. It's this way. Yeah, okay. Yeah, boy. Okay, there you go. That was very, very close. But... what is this exactly? What is that? That's interesting. Okay. Not sure what the heck that is, but I'm going to assume it's something that I will be using later. Okay, this is the problem. So I'm guessing, can I make that? Oh, yes I can. Okay, and this will turn it. Ah, okay, I see. What? Okay, never mind. How? Okay. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. It's this way. Ah, well, I'm stupid. Okay. Now, why would you want it there? You would want to climb over here and then... Ah, I see. Well, I didn't see that rope there, but... And then you jump from there to here. Ah, okay. And then you climb up from here. That makes so much freaking sense. I didn't understand that at first. I was just like, what the hell am I doing? Ah, okay, just like most of this game, actually. Alright, and this will be... kind of glitchy, don't worry. This will be the water flow, right? Goong! Yep, and there's water. Oh, Prince, turn on the water so that you may reverse the sands of time. I see that dude down there. I'm gonna kick his ass for being down there. Water? Ah, the water's as fresh as ever. Even if it's salt water. It's alright. It's good. Water is water. You should drink all of it. Let's see. Now we go back. Yes, we go back and we hopefully do not die. How do I not die from this? I go back here, maybe? Well, I guess I go back here. Yeah. Ah, and that also flows down there. Ah! I get it. So we're trying to make all these things flow so that it can cross the river and go down the... Ah, I see. Makes sense! Oh my god, it's all connected together. Oh, what just happened? Ah, they're not happy. Definitely not happy. Yep. All right, guys, you want to fight? Let's do it. Oh, boy. All right, boys. I'm right here. Oh, boy. Woohoo! Take the... Oh, Jesus. What in the world? That was a freaking long hit, wasn't it? Oh, damn. Woohoo! Oh, yeah, you're dead. What the... What was that? What was that? That was amazing. What was that? I gotta figure out what the heck move that was. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Thank you. I would love. Oops, oops. Didn't mean to do that. I meant to grab that. Yeah. Yeah. Woohoo! Combo you. That was amazing. Okay. Now we have it. There you go. That's what it was. That's what I was missing. So the water flows, goes through, all of them connected, so it flows, keeps on flowing, flows some more, keeps on flowing, and it opens up that gate. No, it's not going to open up the gate. It's going to flow through the gate, that's what it's going to do. And there's more artwork right there, nice. And the first tower is unlocked. Hey! Aha! Oh! Objective updated on map. Nice. First tower unlocked. Didn't really seem that hard at all, actually. I kind of want to go there. How do I go there? Oh damn. Ah! That was uncalled for. No, don't do it again, Okay, what is going on here? Okay, now it's telling me to go down there. And go there. Okay, alright. So that was the way I was supposed to go. Okay, so now that we made it here, we can go back. And I guess, yeah, but how will I go back? Well, I can literally just walk there. That makes sense. I thought it was like something else. That was something I had to do, but nope, it's just literally just this. Just walk back. Okay, that makes sense. Arrgh. And then there's, holy Jesus. That's not what I wanted. There's that guy. Why is that guy there? That is really strange. Woo!
You will pay for this transgression.
Those guys are seriously freaking easy.
Oh, it's you.
Oh, gee.
You seem surprised to see me.
Surprised only that you insist on prolonging the inevitable.
Why did you help me?
I don't know. I guess half because you remind me of the Empress, or who I wish she could be.
What do you mean?
Like you, she knows her own fate. She has seen it in the timeline. But where you fight it, she has submitted. She accepts it. They say knowledge is power, but I say it is a poison. Knowing the date and manner of her own death torments her. The closer it draws, the greater her pain.
And you wish she would fight her fate like me?
Maybe it would give her something to live for.
You said that was only half the reason. What's the other half?
I have known my whole life that what is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Yet something inside me wants you to succeed.
And do you think I will?
No. But I admire you for trying.
A new sword?
Thank you. Your name. I haven't even asked your name. I've been so...
It's... Kailina.
Kailina?
You should go...
You should go...
half empty. You haven't much time.
What was that transition? What the hell was that? The Lion Sword. The mystical Lion Sword lets you store energy. Use it to unleash the energy for devastating attacks. Hold mouse until the attack's released. Lion Sword. Awesome. I like how she just had random swords. She's like, oh, it's you. By the way, here's a sword. Yeah. And that transition, though. That was very interesting. Very interesting transition. So I have... So, does it still work as a key? So if I hold it like that and then... Ha! Ooh. And then... I see. Well, wait, what? Oh, I can't even get near. I can't even get... Wow, okay. There was something here, apparently? What is that down there? Ah, that's the secret room. That's the secret room. So how do I... Is there a way, or I can't use it? No. That's where the secret room is. Unfortunately, I don't think I can get to it now. I can't get to it. Maybe I can. Oh no, I can! I see. Not really. But I will try my best to see how I'll be able to get down there. How? Let's see, there's that room right there. Okay. But how will I get to the secret room? There's gotta be something that I can do. Yep, there we go. Got it. Okay. So, this one's very, very secret. That is freaking... How the hell do I... Oh, jeez. Okay, yeah. It's this way, and then... Are you sure I won't die from this? Oh, jeez. Ah! Well, I died from it, so that's a thing. Maybe this is not the correct way I need to go. So maybe that's the exit. I'm guessing that's the exit, yeah. Yep. Just making sure I don't freaking break my legs. Because breaking your legs in this game is very, very easy. Okay, was I supposed to go here? Or was I not? I'm not entirely sure. Okay. I'm seeing it. This might be the wrong way, but I will. Why would you do a freaking backflip? What the hell was that? What? Up. Whoa! Hey. And then we jump down like that. Okay, there we go. That's actually pretty freaking tough. I had to actually think for a second there. And then this. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Okay, that was easy. Now this is the hard part. Okay. What am I doing? Ow. Get up. Okay. Woo! That was easy. Okay. Got it. The second achievement. Second thing. Oh, extra life. Yes, please! God! You gained life upgrade, yes. Nice. Excellent. That's exactly what I needed. Pretty much. I do need more health. It's very hard to survive in this game. I need more rewinds, that's why I need any freaking more rewinds. Because Jesus Christ, I like to fail. I fail a lot. I fail a lot more in this game than I failed in the first game, so... That's a thing. Okay, how do I get back? Hey, I'm over here. And then we climb that, and then boom, we are golden.
I think. Yeah. Oh. That's interesting. Sands, yes please. Okay. Ah! Run! Run! That was close. Everything's fine, don't worry. What? What was the point? Jeez, that sound effect is freaking amazing. God, freaking high quality sound effects. Up here, yes. Whoa. Oh, oh, oh. God, that's scary. What the heck type of noise is that? Oh, it's those things. Definitely probably would kill you in one hit. I kind of want to try that out, but no. Okay, actually, I do want to try it out. See if I can crush and die instantly. God, my ears. Yeah, these headphones are not good. Ugh. Okay. So we got these guys. These guys are super easy, though. Oh, wow, they die in two hits now, which is freaking ridiculous. Damn! That's a freaking... That's what I call massacre. Okay. So, is this the second... Am I going towards... Yes, I am. Ah, okay. So I was allowed to go here, but apparently this way is the harder way. So, apparently this way is the harder way? I don't... Is it really? I guess so. Even though it's still the old enemies. Nah, it's probably gonna change. Yeah. Ooh. These guys are too easy. Ooh, damn. What the heck is that? What's up, man? Okay, they keep on coming. Oh. 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 Sugar. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Doesn't seem like I'll be able to hit him. If I hit him, it'll probably deflect. Let's see, okay, gotta evaluate this. He's got lots of armor, okay. He's really big, oh god, he charges. Oh no, oh wow, he doesn't. Ah, I see. Oh. So I can hit him. I have to hit him in the back though. Ah, I see. Ah, there you go. He's got him. Ah, I see. Ah, oh god, ow, ow. Ah, okay, okay. I get it. Go down. Yes, thank you. What'd you get? Huh? Which one? This one? This one? This one here? Oh! 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 Ha! 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 Oh god! Ow! 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 Oh! Jesus! It's okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. It's all good. Yeah! 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 Hit that! Hit that! Yes! Ah! There we go. Hit that! There we go. That must be really annoying. There we go. That was pretty nice. Is that considered a boss battle or just a regular enemy? He kinda seems like a regular enemy, honestly.
Stop the intruder!
Just like a champion enemy. Like, I feel like I would fight him more than once, honestly. What is that? What's going on there? That opened up this thing. It's kind of like a construction, not really necessarily construction, more like the mechanics and stuff of the entire area are here. Huh. So climb that. Climb that. And then, oh my goodness, what in the world is that? Ooh, that is interesting. I kind of want to check that out. Let me save it right here.
I've never seen such a large clockwork mechanism before.
Oh, it's the clockwork.
It's as if the entire tower is some tremendous machine. But for what purpose? I wonder.
How? Huh? How? How? What the hell just happened? What was that? Do they explode or something? Oh, that's probably what they're probably like kamikaze dogs or something. Can I break this? Another thing that I cannot break. Okay. Wait, maybe I can charge. Maybe if I. Yeah. Nah, nope, nothing. Nothing, still nothing. Okay, never mind. I thought I had it for a second there, but nope. And then we jump right here. Yes. What is that? That seems like something. There we go. I love how that just kills him. What is that? I guess we climb over here? Ah, okay, I see. Yeah, we're timed! Go! Okay. Well, at least I thought we were timed. What? Okay. I was about to say, good sir. Oh. Everything is freaking moving here, jeez. Oh my god. Clockwork. No. Wait, that must be really painful in the arms. There we go. And then, oh Jesus! So these guys, they explode! Oh yeah, it looks like they're gonna explode. Interesting. Okay. I can feel like these guys would be really freaking annoying. Okay. Good thing they're really freaking weak, though. Alright. Now we just. Oh, jeez. Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, boy. Oh, God. Whoa. That was close. What is going on here? What am I doing? There's some artwork right there. What is the point of this? Do I hit it? Yeah. Do I hit the clockwork? No, it does not seem like I do that. No, I climb here. Ah, I am stupid. Yes, indeed. All right, so we just gotta climb this. Don't worry, we got this. Just gotta be stealthy. Oh, nope, that's not being stealthy, that's dying. Gotta be stealthy, gotta climb up, and then we gotta. Yeah! Nope, well, that wasn't stealthy, but whatever. It freaking dies into it, anyways. Alright, good. I actually like the scenery of this place. This place actually looks really, really nice. Like, just the whole. It's kinda dark because obviously it's gonna be dark because I can't see anything with this freaking light shining in my face, but I really like how it looks. It looks super cool. What am I doing here? What is over there? There's something over there. But there's something right here.
Ooh.
Should I? I should not, because I will die. Okay, that was stupid of me. Obviously, that is really freaking far. I thought it was a lot closer. Okay. I honestly thought it was a lot closer than that. No, don't freaking jump. Press C. That's what you gotta do. Oh my god, my hair! Oh my goodness, my hair is really freaking messed up. Holy jeez, I need to cut it. Okay. then we just wait for it to... Yep, there you go. And then... What? What was that supposed to do? Alrighty then. Oh, great. Very nice. That does that. You mind, getting off that platform right there? Or, not platform, necessarily. More like, can I- Oh, I can swing while- Okay, I get it. What?! I clicked! That is bullcrap! But then this guy will not die. There you go. Ah, there we go. First try's as simple as that. Gonna hit you with a baseball bat. That didn't rhyme, but whatever. Okay. Squeeze. Ow. Ow. Ow! You are freaking annoying! That's right. Die! God. Freaking explosive assholes. What? It's perspective. Oh boy, freaking. You know, perspective, more like perception. I don't freaking know. All I know is that it was hard to see. I thought it was on the left side. Okay. All right. Finally made it here. Kind of annoying that if you do die, you. Oh Jesus! If you do die, you have to restart all the way back at the beginning. But that's okay, because I will not die. Oh god! Get away! Freaking explosive asses. Okay. Now we do the exact same. Actually, in fact, I can climb there. Will that go? Where will that go? Where will this go? They both lead to the same place. Except that this one leads. Okay, so if I take this one, this one's like the long path, I think. No. So why is there a pole there? What? Okay, I guess I won't be taking that path. I'll stand there for like a good 2 minutes trying to figure out exactly why would I want to go there. Oh! Jesus, that is terrifying. Oh my god. You have to time it perfectly, otherwise you will die. Oh man. Whoa, what the? Okay, alrighty then. I love those glitches. Because there's a guy right there. Okay, why would I want to go here? What's the point of going here? Oh, there's artwork right there. Is that it? Oh, so I can climb. Ah, I see. So I can just jump down there. Well, hopefully. That's what I think. I'm hearing stuff. Not sure what the heck that is. Sounds like something. Oh, jeez. Okay. That's what it is. Is there anything around there? No. Okay. I see. Yeah. And then, hopefully don't die. More traps. All the great stuff. Oh, that one's fast. I did not realize how fast that one was. Ah. Ooh, that was close. That is new music. What? Oh. Yeah, it's like new music. Oh, wow. Are you gonna move? Yes, please. Thank you. Okay, what is this? Definitely a very strange place, if you ask me. Okay, a save. Very nice. Ah, that's where those guys come into play. Ah, so it's starting to get harder. Okay. I see. I might actually end it right around here. Let me just make sure. Let me just see if there was anything. If I made it already to the tower. It kind of looks like I made it to the tower. Hey, dude. What's up? Why are you running away? Oh.
Stop it.
Ow. That's right. How did you like that, huh? I didn't mean to actually do that, but it worked in my favor. Ow.
You should have fled when you had the chance.
Oh, I don't have a weapon, that's why. Ah, I see. Oh, now you're screwed. Now you're screwed, man. Yep. No freaking doubt about it, you are dead. Since it does seem like this will be the place, I will end it right here. I guess, yeah, the next episode, me opening up the second tower, and then, I guess, getting back. Yeah, because I'm already pretty much here, so. Thank you guys so much for watching this. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.